Hello, hello. This is Phyllis, aka Showtime. You're dancing with confidence, line dance diva. I am exhausted, but I am running on E, which is for excitement, because I have been invited by the legendary Ty Skibby to be his partner for the Ultimate Steppers competition held in Gary, Indiana on December 4th. And so I'm here right now in my hotel room, me and my road dog, my sister Lenora, who is my trooper, my ace boon coon. We cooked all of our Thanksgiving dinner in one day, prepped it, so we could drive to Chicago after we got off work so that I can get in some practice with Ty Skibby before we compete in the preliminaries on tomorrow. So I was just in Milwaukee last weekend, and I had the opportunity to dance with Ty. And he offered me this wonderful opportunity. So he's on the phone, but we're going to go over there, make him get off the phone, and he's just going to do a really short interview with me we can get a glimpse behind the legendary, the man behind the footwork, freestyle. What is it?
That's a negative.
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta get on the phone so you can do the interview.
Let me holler at Mike.
Hey, hold on. Hey everyone, my name is Ty Skibby. I'm happy today, you know what I'm saying, because I ran into this young lady here back in August. Matter of fact, to be exact, it was August the 26th. Summer. Excuse me.
Okay.
It was August the 26th. I went up to Minnesota for my nephew's funeral. And I was left up there, and I ran into her at a party. And we danced, and then I ended up running back into her this year in Milwaukee. So therefore, I asked her, would she be my dance partner in the original while I danced in a freestyle with my wife, Celeste, a.k.a. Smooth. Then I danced original with Phyllis, a.k.a. Showtime. And then Hollywood is a big hit. You know what I'm talking about? Because this is what we're here to do. You know what I'm talking about? I want all of the money. But I don't mind sharing it. You know what I'm talking about? So I'm going to make sure. So let's get her half. Phyllis get her half. And I get a hold. You know what I'm talking about?
That's coming only from the true. You know, true.
I'm keeping it so real. You know what I'm talking about?
Real
it is. And my class is an exercise, physical and mental exercise. You know what I'm talking about? And I teach footwork.
Let's get ready, Twin Cities, because I am going to be bringing him to the Twin Cities.
For
and
real.
Ty Skibby and yours truly, Showtime, we're going to put on a footwork workshop that's going to be off the chain.
Right.
So get ready for that. Ty, I got one question.
Before she asked this question,
guess
how she want me to come up there, y'all, on the damn mega bro. That shit costs $1. You know what I'm talking about? You pick a certain day, I'm on there for $1. You see how Showtime, a cool guy. Now let's listen to this one question she wanna ask.
No, for the folks who know me, y'all know I go first class all the way. So we gonna get Ty Skibby on Amtrak. We gonna bring him up a step. From the mega bus. We're going to get him on Amtrak. And then after we make this money, you're going to be flying first class.
There it is.
Does that work?
That'll work.
Okay, so I only have one question for you.
What is that?
You are the one and only Ty Skibby.
Yes, I am.
You could have and pick any lady you wanted to dance with you in this competition. Why this chick that ain't nobody seen before, that's only been doing the 8 count for about a year and a half, why me?
For some reason, I know she ain't stuck on stupid parked on Durham. But what did I just tell y'all? This is the coincidence. It's not a coincidence. This was meant. I went to Minnesota last August to a funeral. I got left up there. Came to a party and met her. Turned around and met her again in Milwaukee. And she got some cold-ass footwork. She got, wow. I don't even know how to say the style that this woman has. You know what I'm talking about? But it's really from back in my days, real talk. Girl is very unique with her footwork and her dancing, and I chose her to dance with me. And plus, she deserved it.
All
you know what I'm saying? God showed me which way to go, so he showed me to go to her. That's the bottom line. I owed it all to God.
That's right.
And I hope she's following the same trend.
That's it.
No time out. So players 10 marks, none. Me and her both have 50 points. That's no time out. And with Celeste, that's 1,000.
I was going to say, we're giving this big shout out to Celeste Smooth, none that's other. Right. That's also right. Legendary. And so I'm just blessed that's to right. be in the presence of greatness. And I just hope that I'm able to do Minnesota proud. And so y'all pray for us. Support us. If you ain't got nothing to do, get in your cars, get on your bikes, get on your skateboards, and meet us in Gary, Indiana at the Genesis Convention Center, December 4th for the Ultimate Steppers Competition. Let's make that money, Ty.
Thank you.